that for another riddle.
What did it say?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
Well, it's better than nothing.
I suppose. We need to find the box and end this.
What is that?
Don't move.
Don't try me.
Still not 100% convinced the box even exists. Find something. Here. Here.
What would a magic box even look like? Should I be expecting some kind of glow or mystical humming?
Come look at this.
What's up, Chief?
Go. Stop, wait, go fast. The life of a soldier.
It's not around here. Can't wait to finally see this box I've heard so much about.
This spot's a dead end. have something to report, I'll report it.
What's the rush all of a sudden?
Easier if it wasn't raining.
You find something?
Stop asking.
Okay, last time, I think we looked over here, here, maybe here. Is that what you remember?
I don't know. Does it matter? If we missed something the first time, we should look at everything again.
Yeah, good point. Okay. Do you think the river is higher or lower than it was?
Come on, man. Stop asking me to remember things. As soon as Operation Lone Wolf got called off last time, I completely pushed it from my mind.
This couldn't wait till morning. Anything? When I have something to report, I'll report it.
Heads up, I see her! Come on! Gotta be around here somewhere.
Better look at that.
Better look at that.
Nothing here.
Over here! Hostile!
That box. You have hostiles in your area.
Well, Dr. Dominguez...
I don't give a damn about Dominguez. Find Lara Croft and kill her.
Nothing over here.
Find Lara Croft, how? We're spread out way too goddamn thin for that. This was a research operation.
Let's just spread out and make the best of it. I'll cover that area. You stay here.
Maybe she's over here.
We don't have time for this.
Lara Croft. You have to admire her persistence.
Thank you.
check every shadow.
You better not be fucking around.
Something's not right. Executing sweep.
Status.
Cardinal 2, all clear. What's going on, Commander?
We got hit by a foreshock. Kappa team?
All clear, sir.
This is Cardinal 2. I've got foreshock damage in Juliet 3. A rock slide took out the tertiary pumping platform. No fires. Fallen trees have completely blocked the access road to Kilo 2.
What the hell? What the hell am I supposed to do? Hunaratu's dead, shot in the back by Rourke. I don't have the box. Jonah. God. If anything happens to him. God damn it.
Hello, Lara.
Who is this?
I've suspected you've been monitoring my communications since Mexico.
Rourke.
Commander Rourke. You've been listening to me. And now, I'm listening to you. Another foreshock. How's it feel, knowing you're responsible for all these cataclysms? All that suffering.
I know what I did.
The look on your face when Dominguez told you? But you just had to have that dagger, didn't you?
Forward outpost. Croft is moving into your area. Find her.
Croft slipped right through the guys at the beach. It can't happen again.
We'd better do a sweep. Anything interesting in that new shipment?
Thermal goggles, gentlemen. I'll take point.
Something.
Where?
Shit! False positive. Some animal.
Hey, are we getting those lights up or what?
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me. It's a damn hurry all of a sudden.
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it! All right, I'm hurrying.
Here we go.
Where'd he go?
Something's off here.
Hide if you want. Won't matter.
Time to fix this thing again.
Enough space for that.
God damn it, people! Use the goggles! Find her!
Evening, Ralph.
Evening, Sam.
You see anyone?
If I did, I'd be shooting.
When I find her,
those guys weren't exactly careless.
What if they're hiding?
Unless the concealment is completely blocking the heat she gives off, I'll see her.
Not happy about the beach.
As if looking for something in the dark in these ruins wasn't creepy enough.
I used to go hunting with my dad in conditions just like this. Like the ruins of creepy old trees.
All right, got any pointers?
No matter how good the prey is staying hidden, you can't go without a mistake forever. All it takes is one tiny slip, and it's all over. Something fine. This place is empty.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get her, I swear it.
It's been a while since we heard from the team at Riverside.
Mm.
gave up too fast last time.
At least let me know if you have to leave.
God damn it! He's hunting us!
Copy that. Oh shit, I better look around.
Feel anything to move!
Get off this channel!
What?
They're listening!
Okay.
I'll find you. A recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war. This should help. If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity. must be Mama Zara.
I always thought her forms of worship were a fun tradition. She was the Incan goddess of grain, and her name means maize mother. So if ever a farmer found a strange maize plant, they would dress it up like a doll in honor of her. She was also the goddess of willow trees, so sometimes the farming communities would hang one of their maize dolls from a willow tree and dance around it for her.
All full up. Can't carry any more. Trinity can rot in this jungle. And as for the Pytetian Emperor, not even he can truly understand just what this box is. But I do, and I know it should not be used by just anyone. That would be catastrophic. Only the purest among us should make the decision as to how to wield the power of the silver box. That is why I must hide it.
Tau team, Croft is on a vector toward your position. I say again, Croft is coming to you.
Jesus Christ.
We'll get her, sir.
Show me her corpse, and your entire team is next in line for Deacon training. Rourke out.
You heard the man. Let's do this.
It's up to us.
What happened?
You won't...
chance.
Any of you guys come through here? I got some broken twigs.
Base camp's having trouble receiving me.
As soon as this is up, we'll use it to boost your signal.
Do I patch these together?
Which
you like that? She's covered in blood. Watch yourself. Move along now.
This'll get you moving.
I'll get.
Jesus, I need to get to the bottom of this.
Jonah? Jonah, come in, please.
He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rourke.
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you. This hard hat is decorated with peacock feathers and what seems to be the likeness of a jaguar.
Cardinal 2, I've got a lock on the target.
Going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone
down. Tsunami is coming, and this is the
first of many catastrophes you're doing.
I have to go. I'm the only one.
You're the only one that can walk.
Cardinal 2, we're taking shrapnel, but we're stable.
Hey. Are you okay?
I'm making everything worse.
Not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent, something.
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very mine. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within tracking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
What would I do without you?
Church of San Juan.
Let's split up. I'll look for signs of Lopez.
We'll ask around, see what we can find out.